Hi, everybody. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith, welcoming you to this big game today. Los Angeles Galaxy today against Philadelphia Union. He's one I know Alan's keeping an eye on here.
4 goals in his last 3 games. Those are pretty impressive stats.
Line up for the home side. And we put it out here, Alan, as a 4-4-2. Would you go along with that?
Yeah, I think to begin with, it'll be interesting, actually. The manager does like to change his shape at times during a match, but it looks like it will start this way.
This is how the visitors shape up. Well, more often than not, we're looking at teams that shape up this way, Alan.
Yeah, such a popular system, 4-2-3-1. It gives you a lot of stability, and if your front four, as you might describe them, are good players, it's a really potent system.
Today, Jefferson Robertson. So much anticipation, and away we go. Chris Pontius, and that'll be a throw. AJ De La Garza. Rogers. Deflected behind, a clear corner. Keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw. Bedoya. LA Galaxy's ball, it's their throw. AJ De La Garza. Tackle is strong. Carroll. It's a quick break. Zappot! And a chance he hasn't been able to take.
Well, it's one of the best opportunities of the match, that. And he should. He knows he should have done better.
Good forward play from them. And it'll go into the middle now. Zappot! Just skimming the crossbar then. AJ De La Garza. He can hit it here. A let off for the defending team. It's over the bar. Carroll. He's crossed it well. Zappa! Goal!
What a volley it is. Really, it's gone over the top of the keeper before he could react, that volley.
Another angle on it here. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Here's a chance to attack. He's going to cross it. Well, it will be dealt with easily by the defenders there. It wasn't a great cross in truth. Now they can build from the back, the opposition. Well, here comes the support. Panetta.
The break is definitely on.
Panetta! No, no, no!
Well, the defenders could only watch and pray because they'd been left for dead, but he just couldn't finish it.
Rodgers. He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. Shots on here, too high, way over the crossbar. More considered thoughts, Alan, on the goal that's given this team the lead.
Yeah, and the keeper, although it's gone through the middle, he's got no chance because he struck it really well on the volley.
Bedoya. Tricchio Panetta. Quick change of possession here. Dos Santos. Now's the chance to counter at them. And it's going to be a throw here. Bedoya. This could be it. Barnetta over the top of the bar by some distance. CJ Sapong. Barnetta. Not a good challenge by the defender. He's looking for the cross. Carroll. Very good passing from this team. He has cleared it well. Dos Santos. The shot. Oh, it's over the top.
Well, here is that earlier incident, Alan.
So close.
Well, that's when you need a bit of composure, close in, somebody that's going to keep the head and at least get it on target rather than to blaze it over the bar.
Space for the shot. Oh, he hasn't hit the target. A chance he hasn't been able to take.
Well, it's one of the best opportunities of the match, that, and he knows he should have done better.
Now Cole. Boateng. Passage of passing play there. Oh, in goes the cross.
Tight against the touchline, and pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in.
Ashley Cole.
Dos Santos.
Oh, that was a close one, I think. Oh, he's through. Barnetta. Oh, he's missed the target.
Bedoya.
CJ Sapong. Well, they've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily cleared.
Well, he tried his luck, but his luck was out.
It was a very good effort earlier, wasn't that, Alan? Here it is.
Yeah, he won't want to see this one too many times because he really should have scored from that distance.
Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. Guate. Now Cole. That's the brilliance of the back heel. It looks great when it works. It worked then.
You can see it again now, Alan. Have a look at this from Giovanni Dos Santos.
Yeah, the body shape was totally wrong. And in the end, a bit of a wild slash over the bar.
Oh, the board's gone up. Four added minutes. Here's Barnetta. He might be through. Barnetta! And a goal!
And what a strike that is. Two keepers wouldn't have stopped that. Top left, brilliant.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Now Cole. Just a flick on with the header. They kept possession.
Here's Barnetta.
It's a quick break. Now the shot! It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Half-time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break.
I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
I will be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him, good overall performance, actually.
Crossed it well. Zappa! Goal!
Here's Barnetta.
He might be through. Barnetta! And a goal! Another shot!
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
They decided to make a change, and being behind, you can understand that. The start now of the second period.
Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception.
I think the cross is on. The shot's on! Off target.
Giovanni Dos Santos. That's why they say he's a great goalkeeper, this fella.
Yeah, wonderful positioning.
Kio Banetta.
Here comes the cross.
Still got the ball, still progressing. Giovanni Dos Santos
taking it well under pressure. Goalkeeper hangs on.
Bedoya.
And here's the cross.
Giovanni Dos Santos.
Not panicking in possession here, keeping the ball, still looking for the chance. Rodgers.
Well, offside, and it's not going to change the course of the game.
No, those defenders would be pretty happy if those forwards continue to be quite as brainless as that.
Chris Pontius. Oh, he's through. Banetta. And that's a brilliant goal. Well taken.
And the keeper clawing at thin air there. He had no chance.
And here is another angle on that goal.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team. They're racking up the goals.
AJ De La Garza.
Ashley Cole.
This could be it. And shoots!
And that one's hit the crossbar on the way out.
A player's a bit unhappy about this, but we can see it again, whether it should have been offside or not. It was called offside.
Well, who'd be a linesman, but this linesman, he's one of the best, and he gets it right here.
It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here. Carroll. Cross coming in now. And here's the header. And in with the goal! Well, we can see the efficiency and the technique of the header.
He's good in the air, this lad, and when it comes to him, you never feel he's going to miss the target. Oh, it's fantastic timing. He gets up early. What an emphatic finish.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it?
Substitution going on now is number two.
Well, it's going to be a substitution now. It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this 4-0. Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just stunned into silence.
Chris Pontius. He spotted a teammate, and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Substitute coming up for the away team. Boateng. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. The counter-attack could be on here, because it was a poor ball, and they've got some free possession and the chance to get numbers forward.
Shot on!
Number six.
And the manager's decided for a change of personnel. Saw that pass coming in midfield, made the intervention, and now maybe he can...
And now the shot!
That's a shot well off the mark. Bedoya. Well, here is the birthday boy. Here's Barnetta.
Shots on here. Terrific stop.
And here we'll see what they can manage from the corner.
There was danger, but he's cleared it. Rodgers, he's put it in well.
His cross was well away from those trying to get there and turn it into a chance.
Eye-catching save, well worth another look.
Well, he had no time at all to react. Top save.
Chris Pontius.
Well, the game can be influenced so often by substitutes. The home team are going to perhaps gamble on that working for them now.
Ashley Cole. Bedoya. Fine cross. And it clears the danger. Well, that'll be a throw.
Substitution in progress. Going on is...
Change in mind for LA Galaxy, I think. Bedoya. He's cut out that pass. It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent.
And shoots!
Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that.
Going on the field is number six.
Well, this is where substitutes are important. Who and when. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession.
And here's the shot.
Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Well, could be a booking here. That old song, you only sing when you're winning. Well, they're winning, but they do plenty of singing when they're not.
Well, they're known for it, aren't they? And it certainly helped the players out on the pitch there. It spurred them on to victory.
Bedoya.
He's got his shot off now.
Good chance, but they're a good team and they'll make more chances, I'm sure, and finish better than he did then. This has been called a football match, but it hasn't been much of a match-up between the two sides. The winners conclusively at their best, and the losers just aching to hear the final whistle now.
The shot's on!
They have got a goal, and we should give them a pat on the back for that, because some teams would have packed it in at this stage.
Well, first time, it gives neither defender nor goalkeeper a prayer when it finishes bottom right.
Let's see the replay now. 4-1 is the scoreline.
The scorer will be very proud of this, but it won't mean too much in terms of the result, just a personal triumph for him.
Yeah, I think so. The opposition really had stopped playing because they know that they've won the game.
Played in low.
Shot on!
Offside. That's an easy decision.
Well, the clock is ticking on, 2 minutes of play left. And now the shot!
Over the bar and the chance is gone.
The break is definitely on. And in goes the cross. AJ De La Garza. Boateng. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. And he could get away here. Shots on here. A decent effort, just off target.
Yeah, unlucky because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
Chris Pontius. And shoots!
Well, they're taking...
Well, there goes the final whistle. The referee ends the game. 4-1, it's finished. What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.
It's crossed it. Goal! Here's Barnetta. He might be through. Barnetta! And a goal! Oh, he's through. Barnetta! That's a brilliant goal. Well taken. Carroll. Cross coming in now. And here's the header. And in with the goal! It's been called a football match, but it hasn't been much of a match-up between the two sides. The shot's on!